Let's start a new project using the MIP library, just as before, and call it Item Picker Demo, then click OK. First, let's go to the designer mode. We need to create a button to open the item picker. So, let's drag a button into the application window. We enter pick an item in the text property. Then we use two labels to know what the currently selected item is. The first label is selected item. The second one will be initialized as not applicable, but it will change based on the selected item. Finally, we resize the window since we don't need all that space. Double-clicking the button is the easiest way for us to generate the event listener in the code. Then we insert this code. There are a few classes that Visual Studio doesn't recognize. We can use control period to add the needed using statements. We also need a member variable to hold the currently selected item. First, we instantiate the item picker form. Then, we specify the kind filter, in this case, camera. This specifies the type of item we're looking for. Let's take a look at what other options there are. In this case, we will stick to the camera. Finally, we will pass the configuration of the system we are logged into. Let's run it and see how it works. We are logged in. When we click the button, the item picker shows the contents based on the configuration we have. The application works.